This is a 18 by 26 by 10 box D style unit. It has two panels, one per side, one front gable, one back gable, and below the back gable is a panel. 18 by 26 by 10 box D style unit. This is what they call the vertical style roof.